Hello friends! Do you want to uninstall the Skype app from your Windows 8.1 PC? Here are the steps to do so. On the start screen, right-click on the Skype tile and then click the uninstall icon on the menu that appears at the bottom left. Click uninstall on the confirmation pop-up to remove Skype app completely from your Windows 8.1 PC. Wasn't that quick and easy? Thanks for watching!